When you look at someone else's life, you always think they have it better than you. But what we don't realize is that we're not that different from one another. Everyone has a story. Some are open books, and others are under lock and key. This isn't your typical coming-of-age story. This is a story about the struggles we face and how we are able to overcome them. Living in Concord.